The middle!
Moon first.
Gotta get them in order. Moon left, sun right. The Midgard.
Hold the right.
Get the sun out of the way.
The left.
Moon on the left, sun on the right.
The middle.
Pull them together.
The right, boy.
There we go. Only died 8 times.
Is that something?
We're not stopping. Wait, what's that big chain for? Father, above you.
What the fuck is this? Now what?
You have to stop that chain.
How?
I do not know.
Wait, I know what to do.
Her knife?
There's no other way. It's not working. That should have worked.
Like it worked on me, brother.
A knife.
I know. But it saved you. There it is. We've got it.
Don't go grab it right away. And I'm trying to look around. Youngblood.
Boy. On the day you were born, I made 2 knives, mixing metals from my home and from this land. One for myself, and when you were ready, one for you. Today is that day.
So I'm a man now, like you?
No. We are not men. We are more than that. The responsibility is far greater. And you must be better than me. Understand? Say it.
I will be better.
The power of this weapon, any weapon, comes from here. But only when tempered by this. By the discipline. The self-control of the one who wields it. That is where the true strength of a warrior lies. You must never forget that. Good then. Come.
You guys not see the fucking trolls standing around, bro?
Wait.
Thanks a lot, Atreus.
Rune. Did you see it?
Yes.
Are you certain?
I got it. Trust me.
Good then. Aim for the face.
What the fuck? Yeah, why am I all like this?
I'm not
Oh shit.
Close to the end.
Sit. Lumnian wine. The island of Lemnos. Near the place of my birth.
Lemnos.
To a journey's end.
Really? Smells like rotten eggs. Is it still good?
Possibly.
Damn, we made him drink it first.
Father, why did you leave your home and come here? Does it have to do with the other gods there? It's just, you hate the gods so much. But Tyr proves that gods can be good. And you're good. You only killed those deserving, right?
Yes.
Ah. But who's worthy enough to judge?
Quiet, Head. We are. We know better.
Ah, sounding more like your Da by the moment.
Ready.
Ready.
Come.
I think I'm gonna like being a god.
Don't fret. So, lad, excited to finally see the land of the giants?
Yeah, but also sad the journey's almost over. Oh, what if we get to Jotunheim and there aren't any giants there either?
Makes little difference to us. Fulfilling your mother's wish is what is important.
Ah! Oh, don't go anywhere. Be with you in two shakes.
Father, can I tell him?
No.
Tell me what? Did you put this wheel in your mouth? Oh god, I'll vomit. I'm not kidding, I'll throw up on it!
It is nothing. A family matter.
Oh. Oh, I can tell you a thing or two about family matters.
Oh. Let me guess. Your brother isn't as talented as you, and his work is junk.
Those things are accurate. Your point?
It's all you ever talk about, over and over. Do something about it or shut up already.
I see.
Yeah! We're sick of hearing about little people's little problems!
All right. That hurt a little. Let's have a look at your gear then.
Oh, he is turning into a little punk, huh? In the face. Can't see anything.
That we are gods. Why come up with this story about Odin trying to follow us to Jotunheim before we get there or whatever? Isn't it a lot simpler if they want us dead because we're gods? And they think we're a threat?
I suppose we can't rule it out.
But Odin's ways are subtle and his purposes are...
Enough about Odin and his whole stupid family.
You get.
He's a little punk kid now, bro. Put the old dude back.
Put the old dude back!
Thor! Blame me! Me!
For you!
What you did to Magni! My own father called me a coward.
Looks like he did more than that. Move it, or we'll pick up where he left off.
I'll kill you.
No. He is beaten. Not worth killing.
He should pay for what he said about Mother.
I said no.
But we're gods. We can do whatever we want.
That's what I said to your mother right before I gave it to her.
What are you doing?
This is a much better knife than Mother's.
You killed against my wishes. You lost control.
Haven't you been teaching me to kill?
I've been teaching you to survive. We are gods, boy. And that makes us a target. From now until the end of days, you are marked. So I teach you to kill, yes. But in defense of yourself. Never as an indulgence.
Nobody cared about him anyways. What's the difference?
There are consequences to killing a god!
Why? How do you know? How do you know?
Watch your tone, boy.
Whatever.
Youngin, get your shit together.